We tried reaching out to you before, but this time we're getting louder. With hundreds of youth mental health advocates coming from across Canada, we will be heard. From Toronto to St. John's to Yellowknife, we showed up.
Andrea Horvath.
The Honorable Pat Anganak.
Mr. Dougal Lamont.
Premier Minister Couillard.
Prime Minister Trudeau and the rest of Canada, please listen.
There are thousands of us in this network.
And we need your attention.
There are over 12,000 children and youth in Ontario currently waiting to access mental health services.
Approximately 10 to 20% of young Canadians will be affected by mental illness. Less than 20% of our young people with mental health concerns will access the services and get the treatment that they need.
The average wait time for services covered by healthcare is 5 to 6 months. And what is offered lacks cultural sensitivity and competence.
We're here today because there's too many of us.
Too many of us are struggling in silence.
Our youth suicide rate is the third highest in the industrial world.
Et la première cause de décès chez les jeunes au Canada.
This is the health issue of our generation, and it needs to be addressed.
We're ready for a better Canada, and we're here to help.
Young people need to be consulted when it comes to policies regarding our own mental health.
Only we know the reality of the obstacles and struggles that we face.
So let's work together to find solutions.
We are ready!